Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this. Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes. Cause I love the adrenaline in my veins. I do whatever it takes. Cause I love how it feels when I break the chains. Whatever it takes. Yeah, take me to the top. I'm ready for whatever it takes.
What's going on, everybody? Back at it. It's Monday. If you have not watched our episode 8 yet, from Mother's Day on a Sunday, it's just 8 minutes straight to the face, the selfie cam talking about sleep, you gotta go watch it. So this Monday, I slept in, probably got 7 hours of sleep or so, got up about 5:30, and there's just so much work for us right now. I just slept too much, and there's a big difference between getting up at 3 in the morning or 4 in the morning and 5:30, and really, it makes the biggest difference in the world. And that's what I was trying to communicate to you guys that are trying to complain about time. I can't meal prep. I can't go to the gym. An hour, hour and a half, 2 hours, it literally can make all the difference in the world. And, you know, I'm feeling those ramifications a little bit here on Monday. Wish I'd gotten up and done some more edit and footage work for YouTube and some of the content we're producing. It's crazy. Time is the money. Also, just got to the gym. I got to find time for all that stuff too. So balancing the work that needs to be done for the business and personal stuff. It's a tough juggle sometimes. It's very, very easy to convince yourself that you could skip the gym today because there's work to be done at home. I want to give you guys an update on what I'm doing so you can kind of see some perspective on how I treat my own diet and stuff. I'm going to be entering tomorrow a low-carb cycle for about a week, maybe a week and a half. Much more sustainable than your typical paleo or low-carb diet that has you do that for 4-8 weeks. Some of them try to convince you to do it for the lifetime. I think it's one of the biggest mistakes you can make when it comes to your nutrition is getting on a diet that's not sustainable. And I like cycling. I think you can get the benefits of a lower carb, low calorie dip without feeling like you got to stick to that for 3 months. And so their struggle is only a week, and I'm ready to get after it. So today I will be sure to get my last bit of carbs in. I'll probably be consuming underneath of 100 grams. Somewhere in the range of 80 to 90. And like I said, I'll be there for about a week, week and a half, and then I'll come out of that.
We know we need our landing page to convert at 20% or greater. We know we need our sales page to convert at 3% or greater. And then that, if we do all those things, then we're going to get a CPA.
Learning.
I do what it takes.
Instead of fear of being